This is a John Ford ST-130CX. Better view of the control panel.